scintillating radiation detector, which is detecting the radiation from a sample of thorium, and it is running it through a computer, which turns it into sound, which then goes out to an Arduino with a PIC32 processor, which samples the audio and performs pulse width modulation to control flow of power through a pair of transistors using Class D amplification, which then goes out to a giant bass speaker.
What's this?
That's the thorium. Thorium nitrate.
What's this?
That's the scintillating detector, which contains a sodium
What's this?
That's a USB sound card.
What's this?
That's a preamp for the signal.
What's this?
That is my computer, and it's also the kosmophone software.
What the hell is this?
That's a PIC32.
What?
Processor Arduino board.
What's this?
That's a power supply for the amplifier.
Take away the radioactive thorium.
Well, it's quieter. Uranium.
What's that?
This is carnotite, which is naturally occurring uranium found in sandstone.